Hello YouTube, this is Nymad the Pro Gamer, picking up where I left off, confused and probably near death. And there's combat music playing, which definitely adds to my confusion. I am right now at the core, I have no weapons, so I am worried. Ethanol, okay, I can use that.
Great. Chief, there's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those...
Ricardo, the conduit's offline for now.
But now I've got proof of the wiring's faulty.
Looks like you can get to the access to the turbine shaft.
The turbine's
ass.
Running hot, Ricardo.
So
full speed.
Ass, well,
there'll be an emergency shut off nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Okay, emergency shut off the turbine then. I like the reflectiveness on the floor, I just don't like that I don't reflect. Okay, it's that hard to fit through a door then, I guess.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Okay, yeah, that I see how that would have killed me. Oh, this is a tall vent here.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've got to try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Okay, I can save. Saving is the most important thing.
Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. I have no idea what to do next.
I can't hardly hear you, Rick. Your signal's particularly faint. Quick, faint.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
A gas mask. That I can look around on this. Okay, that's how.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sevastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. Now, this is board level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Right, the promotion, huh?
must lead into the core. Can't do anything without power.
Talk about death.
Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal is just a great.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Oh, he's immune to the stun baton.
Come with me, please.
this. You don't think I know that. I'll run if I want.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sevastopol is off the market. You got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place apart, they U-turn. Summon a company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. This is more level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Like the promotion, huh?
Immune to EMPs too. I know a pipe bomb. Already have. know.
Left hemisphere, server bank. Now active. Right hemisphere, server bank. Now active.
Everything here is an amiss.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security bands.
After this. Hurry up. That was literally the worst. Okay, I've replenished all my supplies. Save here because I just got my supplies replenished. I'm not getting that. I have to get the black coat. Happens if I fail this.
Security's too tight.
Does it say? So the security's too tight. Oh. less tight now. Wait, what? Finally. There we go. Sorry that I ran around for... ran away and around all those androids for so long. I'm gonna save, even though there's hostiles nearby. Is the core raising? Yes, it is. Get me in. This facility, purchase order received.
2 days after we left? You're kidding me.
Protect one special man.
Sons of bitches.
Oh, they're protecting
the
alien.
Station.
Suspend.
What?
Negative.
Fuck.
Oh, so Weyland-Yutani bought the station because of the creature. Exit the Apollo. It wants me to... climb down this ladder to escape. Another ladder? Okay. I feel safe climbing down ladders. I feel safe down underneath the core. Don't know why I just do. Okay, so they're trying to protect the core, or not the core, but the alien. Okay, that was not fun. I was literally a chicken with my head cut off the minute you take my guns from me. I have no idea what to do. I become so dependent on firearms in this game that I cannot even survive without them. Oh.
You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Zixin sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. I guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
I am underneath the reactor. I need the restore power to activate a generator. Are you kidding me? That's like the lamest excuse I've ever heard. Restore power to activate the generator. Isn't the point of a generator to restore power? I mean, I could be wrong, but... Oh, I can't wait to start Resident Evil on this channel, by the way. Oh, no. Okay, that's going slow. I thought I was gonna die. Let me save, so I don't actually die. So, androids are on the loose. Let me through. EMP then? I'm not running right now. And I'm getting rid of all my supplies. Because I literally have nothing left. Okay, give me back weapons, please. I can't beat this game without a weapon. Give me back items, weapons, everything. That's nice. Like, it just, this game literally just took everything from me. Like, oh, you fell in love with your weapons? We'll take that. An ion torch. Well, at least it gave me something. Activate small cameras. Okay. Through here, I can do that. No problem. I am. Okay, come on, pull this out. I know it's heavy. Give me a weapon. The longer I don't have weapons, the longer I feel unsafe. Are out there. Well, this episode's ending soon. You just want to punch me. You had one thing on you. I now have nothing. Except death. I'm in a workshop or a garage. I mean, I don't mind being in a garage. Provides a little light, unlike this, but this provides the most. Do you prefer it being dark or bright? It being dark is adds a little bit of that scariness and hopelessness. Ever need to go back this way. Okay. Feel pretty good about that. 6 minutes. Let's see what trouble I can get in 6 minutes. Yet? Oh. You just locked it down, okay.
It seems him there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
I don't think I...
Strange.
I know.
It's clearly doing some damage.
No.
This is futile.
Okay. And am I okay? One thing I did not use is any flashbangs or smoke bombs. I guess it's just because those seem so unnecessary that I don't have a care to use them. Okay, I like this new gun though. Just like I like that I got a passcode. Wait, so it's 6-8-2-3-2. The bolt gun though has to charge up. It feels like, because it doesn't instantly fire. Yeah, I'm hating these warehouses. I feel like it's like a perfect place to be ambushed. Yeah, let there be a save point up at the end of this elevator, please. Okay, let me go to the reactor. Okay.
Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. It seems like a lifetime ago.
So, I guess this character has done training in a reactor. I hear a save point somewhere.
I saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. She's out.
My guns are back. Well, not my flamethrower, but my more important weapons are back. Okay, I'm gonna heal, then I'll save. So I guess I'm done with the alien since it took my flamethrower away. Just stab myself with that. Yes, so this will probably be the end here. Like usual, I'm gonna go get myself killed. Oh my goodness.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing. Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Okay. Yeah, this will probably be my thumbnail. Okay, let me go get myself killed really fast. Oh my goodness. This is the end. Hope you enjoyed. See you all next time.